you can touch it if you want. And ma'am, the dog too, please.
So that was like a dream I had once. One of those where your paws gallop and your jowls glow. Wish I could remember what I was dreaming about. Something about savannas and a fire and bones. Big as a house.
Boris?
Come, Boris.
Come. Nice bear.
Female? What the hell? Come on, honey. We're taking you home.
I follow the north side of the mountain, where the sun neither rises nor sets. Under two silver birches, below a sheltering rock, I squeeze myself into crevices an otter couldn't fill. My breath heats the den, steam rises from my fur, making weather under the earth. And I sleep the long sleep in a cradle of soil and dream of babies, pushing out of me, cubs, smallest kittens, fattest flesh, eyes awake. They know the content of my body, they find their way in the dark to force their mouths upon me and suck and purr and thrive, until the unseen days lengthen and the wild crocus pushes through the snow. Then I awaken, newborn and ageless, and take my young into the still white world.
Never an action film, too violent. No thrillers, too scary.
It's
No foreign films. I don't like reading the subtitles.
There's no variety. You never want to get away for a ski weekend or time at the beach. You're stuck in your routine. You need to break out. Take more chances. You're a wonderful person. Intelligent and funny, patient and loving. Anyone would be lucky to have you for a friend. But my God, you're boring.
Whatever happened to, it's not you, it's us.
We lied.
Oh no! Come on, Amber, we said we weren't gonna do it this way.
Well, it has to get done, and we're almost to 14th Street.
You're really planning to just get on the train and leave me here?
We're having dinner.
You're dumping me and then you're going to dinner. Where?
Don't make this any harder.
Does that really matter?
It matters to me.
So don't make this harder.
Are you going to try that new Moroccan place you've always wanted to try?
It's not about where we eat.
Then where are you going?
Don't.
Where?
We're going to the Moroccan place, okay? Are you happy now?
Have you gone there before?
Yeah, a couple of times.
Oh my God, why? Why? I would have tried Moroccan food.
It's spicy food. You can't take spicy food.
Yeah? You have lousy table manners.
What?
You talk with your mouth while you slouch and you put your elbows on the table. Keep me. I'm better than her.
Allie, don't make this any harder than it is. Hey, don't cry. Look, we just need to make a change. With the baby on the way, we only have room in our life for one close friend.
Yeah, I miss her.